Now, Tennessee down by 10. Pass inside Stokes. Good look by McCray, and Stokes slams it with two hands.
Darnell did a good job sealing his man that time.
Three, and it rattles, no good. Stokes gets the offensive rebound and scores it.
Wow, that's a great play by Stokes. He just ate that rebound up and put it back in with his left.
Left wing McCray. McCray's been very quiet so far. Drives to the top of the key, crosses over the left hand, pull up 17-footer is good.
He knew he could shoot it over Wes Clark. More or less just took him one-on-one out front.
Right side Richardson's open for three, and he hits.
Money.
Josh Richardson from the right wing hits his first three of the day. McCray in front court, top of the key, drives, puts up a floater off the glass, good, down the left side of the lane.
Good shot by Jordan.
Barton with it. To Stokes, drives, throws up a layup, good. What a beautiful drive down the lane right at Williams. Stokes, free throw line, down low, Maimon. Maimon over Williams, puts it up and in. High-low play that time. Here's McCray, top of the key. He drives, goes in, puts it off the glass, and scores.
Good move by Jordan that time.
Took it right at Jones and scored it. Flips it out left side, McCray. McCray goes baseline, follow-away jumper, rattles.
Get in there.
Jordan McCray gets the bounce. He's in double figures with 10.
And he's feeling it now.
Stokes does, gets it over to Thompson. Thompson drives down the lane.
Yeah.
Layup is good by Darius Thompson.
Really nice move.
Give Stokes credit.
Yeah.
He outfought three Tigers to get that ball out of there. And misses a flying slam. Barton gets the rebound, gives it low to Stokes. He's fouled. Count the basket, and Stokes will go to the line to shoot a free throw.
Great play by Antonio Barton right there. He came up with that ball after McCray missed the dunk, threw it under to Stokes.
Maimon, not there, gives it out to McCray. His long jumper, good. That's a three.
That was really good ball movement that time.
They throw it inside Stokes. Stokes for the basket, lays it up and in, and he's fouled, and he's going to go to the line.
They can't guard. They don't have anybody that can guard.
Tennessee to bring it in. Pass underneath McCray, throws up a reverse layup, good. Tennessee on the inbounds, and McCray went right to the rim to score. It's a free throw line, goes down the lane, throws up a runner, no good.
Tennessee,
missed shot.
Woo! Boy, he got up on that tip.
Richardson with a left hand tips in his own missed shot, and Tennessee goes back in front, gets the rebound. In the corner, McCray fires a three, and he hits.
Money!
Ties the game at 51. Jordan McCray, a big three-point shot. We're knotted up at 51 all. The Stokes in the middle of the lane.
Good pass.
Richardson slams. A good look by Stokes to a cutting Richardson, who slams it with two hands along the baseline. Cross-court pass, McCray. McCray with a left-hand dribble, pull-up 17-footer is good.
He's going to hit that all day long.
26 points now for Jordan McCray. Stokes gives it on McCray. McCray pulls up and hits a three from the top of the key, and a timeout asked for by Coach Konza Martin as McCray knots the game up at 62. Maimon, an offensive rebound. Back out front, McCray. 3 seconds on the shot clock. McCray, a far-away bank shot, good.
A little running one-hander off the glass.
66-65 with 1 second on the shot clock. McCray scored. Richardson to cut it to one. Fires good.
Money.
16 on the game for Josh Richardson. 5 straight free throws in crunch time. 1 point game, 71-70. Seconds to go, the shot no good. The buzzer barks, and the Missouri Tigers hang on to beat Tennessee today. The final score from Missouri, the Tigers 75 and the Tennessee Volunteers 70.